and loves his art, so he's actually created the art museum on the peninsula. And there's like an echidna just on the side there. So yeah, his art gallery, so he's actually donated back to the community as well. Another one through the trees there, some pears or something. Just up on the other side of the road, there. So that's all his private property on the side. So the vehicle you're travelling on is a walker rail motor, RM22. It was built in 1948 for the Victorian Railways. The chassis and the engine came from England, and the coach, the body itself was built by Martin and his coach. It was put into used to run out along a lot of the branch lines and country lines, and it did actually come out and build on a regular basis. Now, I've had quite a few people who come out and remember catching this in the school. It was taken out of service at around the same time the line closed, 1981, and was put into the museum down at Leedstown. We took it out of the museum in about 2006 and did some restoration work on it, and eventually started running our first passenger trains in a very long time in 2010. Look back up the road right there, you'll see a lot of sculptures. You can look out the left-hand side again. This is that is the Yarra River floodplain. So that tree line on the other side of that paddock there is the Yarra River. And in the last few 5 to 10 years, when we've had some of those really deep floods, we have actually had water right up to the bottom of this embankment.